What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. So today's video is another construction video, a fireplace installation over here. So this is the existing fireplace here. This is a old school fireplace. You can light up with wood, and then we have the wall over here. So as you can see here, I remove the sheetrock and install cement board going all the way up. So that's where the stone is gonna go on both sides. And this is the stone right here. It's a travertine stone. This is the design of it. So as you can see here, it's a travertine stone. All right, so I'm gonna install that. I'm gonna be using thin set. Always use thin set. The TV, this TV right here, gonna be installed. TV mount gonna go right here. This is all the wires for the TV. Sound bar gonna go right here. And this video is mostly gonna be like time lapse, so we're gonna get started now. I'm gonna put a quartz granite piece gonna go over here like this, wrap around. Then I'm gonna start a stone. And I'm gonna fortify the stone to finish in the corner right here. So I'm gonna show you guys also how I do that. All right, let's get started. Alright guys, so I'm gonna explain what I did so far. We've been seeing the time lapse, right? So I installed a stone on the bottom piece, and this is the base right here. Then I went up both sides over here. This is quartz, same thing that's on over here. And then this is the mantle over here. I protected with the box, installed a mantle. These are the holes for like the wires for the sound bar. Over here, the TV mount is gonna go on. So I had to put the 2x4 over here so that it comes out enough, because the stone's a little bit thick. You can see right there, right? The outlets for the TV, more wires. And now I have this piece up here to do. So I'm gonna go straight up with the same line over here, straight up like that. All right, so that's how it looks right there. I have my stone set up over here. All right, and I'm using a tile wet saw, as you can see in some of the clips, to cut the tile, right? Tile wet saw. All right. Alright guys, so I just finished installing the stone on the fireplace. All that's left to do now is install the TV, this TV right here, sound bar, and that's it, right? So the electrician have to come do that. But this is the fireplace. As you can see here, I wrap the stone around the corner, 45 degrees. And this is the mantle I install. It's a wooden mantle right there, screwed into the wall. All right, there, the TV. This is for a TV mount, TV plug right there. And that's the stone going up. all the way up there to the ceiling. Then it's wrapping around on the bottom here also. Alright, so once everything's finished and hooked up and everything, I'm gonna give it a final look. That's gonna be the end. Alright, so we are installing the TV and the soundbar right now. I'm gonna give you guys a look of that. So that's the TV bracket. Gonna go right there. Alright. we finally finished the fireplace. We installed the stone, the granite, the fireplace mantle, the soundbar, and the TV right there. I'm gonna give you guys a look here now. So this is the complete project. Alright guys, so that's the end of the video. If you guys watched my video, thank you so much, appreciate it. Please remember to like and subscribe to the channel. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.